Year 3 multiplication. Multiplying a two-digit number by a single digit using the grid method. The calculation is 23 times 8. I'm going to partition my two-digit number into 20 and 3. My times goes here, and I'm multiplying by 8. So now I need to calculate 20 times 8 and 3 times 8. 20 times 8. I know that 2 times 8 is 16, so I'm going to make it 10 times bigger. 2 times 8 is 16, so 20 times 8 is 160. Now we need to calculate 3 times 8. 3 times 8 equals 24. I'm going to use column addition to add up 160 and 24. 4, 8. 23 times 8 equals 184.